Hi, yes, it's me, and I'll show you how I travel with my broken leg.
First point is that you leave the plane last one.
Point two, you don't need to walk with your legs. It's not so easy how you can imagine it. And finally, they will take the chair back.